beloved countrymen, as we remember the birth of our Savior Jesus Christ, let us celebrate it with genuine compassion and desire to foster hope in our hearts. This Yuletide season, I wish for peace, order, progress for our country. Greeting you all a very Merry Christmas, my family, my fellow workers in government, and let us all look forward to welcome the coming of the new year with great happiness.